This is my son Connor. He's the baby of our three boys. He's 14 months and has so many beautiful experiences ahead of him, although his future is limited, partly because he has a life-shortening genetic disease called cystic fibrosis, partly because a medicine called Orkambi, which could give him a very real chance of growing old, has been denied funding. The Pharmaceutical Benefits Advisory Committee has determined that it's not cost-effective, but there are 1,000 eligible Australians aged over 12 who need this drug now. Some are suffering irreversible lung damage. Some may die waiting. Connor has time on his side, but I need to know that Orkambi will be available when he reaches qualifying age, because I want him to spend more of his childhood having fun with his friends and less of it in the hospital. I don't want to lose him prematurely, and I know that he's worth it. I'm too scared to know how I feel about you now. Lost the energy, smile.